Hello everyone, my name is Ida.
And I'm Ryuichi.
Welcome back to our channel. So today we have a special treat for you guys. So a lot of you have been requesting us to feature more Japanese food. So today we're going to feature something that is pretty well known in Japan, but we think isn't so well known in other places yet.
That's right, and for that reason, today we're going to be making Japanese-style DIY sweets. You heard me correct, we're actually going to be making our very own sweets.
Ta-da! Okay, so what's so special about these sweets?
So, for the past 2 years, we've not been able to go to Japanese festivals because of the pandemic. So today, we thought, why not experience everything the Japanese festival has to offer right here in the comfort of our own home.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Tanoshii omatsuri yasan.
So today we're going to be making four types of sweets. The first one, fried potato.
French fries.
Ringo ame.
Candied apples.
Choco banana.
Choco banana.
And tomorokoshi.
Grilled corn.
But why do we have two?
Well, that's because today we're not just going to be making these sweets, but we're going to have a competition.
Yay!
So we're each going to be making our own set, and at the end of this video, we'll find out who did it better. I think it's going to be me, because I'm a sweets expert, I'm always eating sweets, I love sweets.
But I'm the one who's actually sweet. Plus, I'm the only one here who can actually read the directions.
I have a dictionary.
Tanoshii omatsuri yasan.
So let's open it up. Cha-chan! So we have the powder for the banana, chocolate sauce, the French fries. The grilled corn and the candied apples. We also have some sprinkles, I'm assuming, for the chocolate banana. Right, I don't yet know what this is, but we'll find out later. Spoon and some toothpicks, yes. And of course, we have the tray.
So to make the candy apple, just pour the powder into the tray, put 2 cups of water, and mix. Put the solution into the mold and leave it for 10 minutes. You'll pick them up with the toothpicks later. Next, the French fries. Put the powder into the tray, pour 1 cup of water, and mix. Then flatten with your fingers so they can take the shape of the mold, and then transfer to the chopping board and slice with a spoon. Easy! For the corn, pour the sprinkles first, split the gummy candy in half, shape with your fingers into a cylinder, and then roll it around in the sprinkles. It's a little difficult, but it's a lot of fun. And lastly, the choco banana. Make the bananas by mixing water and the banana powder. Use the banana molds in the tray to shape them. Make the chocolate sauce by adding water to the chocolate powder and stirring 30 times. Use the toothpicks to pick the bananas up, spread the chocolate sauce with a spoon, and pour the sprinkles. And that's it, you're done!
Tanoshii omatsuri yasan.
So this one's Ida's, and this one's mine. So that's it, we were both able to finish our DIY sweets. frankly speaking, I think mine turned out just a little bit better.
I think mine turned out better.
Well, we can argue endlessly about this, so why don't we just let the viewers decide?
Sounds fair. What do you guys think? Who did it better, Ryuichi or me? Let us know in the comments below.
But please be kind to me.
Thank you for joining us today. So we hope that you like this content, and if you do, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.